Okay. So, this game's called Bahamut Lagoon. I swear it looks like Final Fantasy and it's made by Squaresoft. I'm not entirely sure. This is the first time I came across the game. I never looked it up. I wasn't sure what I was getting myself into when I chose this game. I just figured it looked interesting. It was completely random. I guess I just let the credits play. Wonder what the hell temporary play is. Hey. Alright. New play. I'm just gonna stick with the original name. Or not. We'll be right back. Oh, it was my fucking controller. I don't know what to do. Hold on. Okay. Thank you. Oh, okay. Sorry. Okay, so you move the people, like in Final Fantasy Tactics, and then when you tell the dragon what to do, it does its own thing. If that makes any sense. Like, you tell it to come, go, or wait. So, as you saw, I clicked come, and it moved on, Yeah, it moved on its own and fired on its own, so that's interesting, I guess. I command the dragons, and the dragons do what they want, I guess. Now it's the enemy's turn. And what the hell? Interesting. Alright, we'll go with this for a little while. See. So, what was the point of that? That didn't make any sense. Wow. Okay. No! I don't really care. Now, okay. My dragon's gone. I guess he has the ability to attack too, I just never tried. Thank you. It's like each person is its own party. It's kind of interesting. And that's pretty cool too. I wasn't sure that was gonna work. So you can move your character up next to your person or group of people, whatever it is, to attack. But move your dragon first, or do whatever with your dragon, and then attack with your character. And I guess you attack first, and then your dragon comes in second and attacks just like a saw. Which is kind of interesting. Never played this game, and this is actually pretty cool. Sorry about that. Thank you. Princess Yo-Yo? Oh, it's quite imaginative for a princess. Okay, this is interesting. I think this is the beginning of the game. The beginning. Okay, now what? Yes. Exit. How do you pronounce that? Bayou? This game is a trip. Is that flying or undulating? I don't know. Feeding the dragon? Okay. Drug. Wow. Really? Sure, why not? Really? Why? Does it have to be in the bed? I mean, what? Seriously? Okay, how do I get to my inventory? What is it for? Is it an inventory list? What the crap? I'm just pressing every button and trying to bring up an inventory list and it's not working. Alright, screw it. I can't see into the future. No, I'm just gonna hit the obvious choice. some weird glitch. Oh, I think I have to talk to them individually. That's kind of a weird mechanic, but Squaresoft. Good job. Okay, now what the hell was it? What am I supposed to do? This? Dragon has a name. The fuck? Really? I'm a dragon. Drugs too? Sure. This will be a great PG game. Okay. Wow. Just bad. Innuendos of awkwardness when someone's gotta hold on to somebody tight while running on the back of a dragon. Feeding these dragons drugs before taking off to a mission, and people saying that if we're gonna die, we're gonna die together. That was... I'm at a loss of words right now. I think I'm gonna take a break, get some more coffee. I don't even know what this is either. Formation, inventory, equipment, map. Begin assault. You know, this is almost exactly like Final Fantasy Tactics, except it was on Super Nintendo, and not Final Fantasy, but it was made by Squaresoft. I'm definitely going to take a quick break and then I'll be right back. Sorry, give me a minute. I'm gonna eat this piece of toast real quick. Put something in my stomach. I didn't expect this video to... Sorry. I didn't expect this video to be so long. Oh, drugs. What is with this game? Drug Tower? I wonder if there was just a bad translation somewhere. Oh. Okay. Drug Tower.
Bye.
Wow, that's a really hip name. Yeah, I'm not gonna change it. I'm just gonna pick this. And I think I'm going to end the video here because I have been playing for an hour and a half and I feel like I'm going to fall asleep. Well, I'm going to save and I'll try to continue the video at a later date. can't even talk. Hope you've enjoyed this. Peace out.